Hello, my name is Antonella Bargione. I'm the heart healer, and today I want to introduce you to the beauty of muscle testing. Muscle testing is something that changed completely my life because it's something that gave me the power to regain my power to follow my body's choice and to know what's good for me instead of just choosing because things happen or because there's a publicity about it or something else. So you will, in this series of videos, you'll just learn how to muscle test yourself, connecting to your body and to what you want to buy or want to use or a supplement to take, in order to know that if it's in your highest interest first and if it's really good for you. Because so many times nowadays we have this concept of this is good for you, but is it really? We don't know that. So considering that the start is all about that everything is made out of energy and there is a frequency to everything. So imagine that we are like an iceberg. So if you have got here the picture of an iceberg, we all know that of the iceberg, you can see only between 5 and 10% of what's there. And this is our conscious mind. While all this, the 90, 95% under the water, this is our unconscious mind. So that means that actually we are not aware of most of what's going on in our inner computer. But not only, if you think that we are swimming in the sea, if you consider this the sea our collective, and it's like a giant database, and what that in this never-ending sea there is all informations are there. So actually through our unconscious mind, we can tap in all this knowledge with no problem. So this is how muscle testing works. So it's been around since the 40s, and it was used to check the for muscle injuries, how the muscles would work, how they would respond, what kind of healing it was taking place. But it was used before only on a physical way. But then working on, but we can see, and we will see through this video, is that just by choosing, for example, a tomato, we can see if that is good for us or not, because of this process of tapping into the unconscious and following what's is good for us, because actually our subconscious mind knows perfectly, and we do know, our body knows, and there is no doubt about that. So the quickest way to do it is through this sway test. And this sway test is something that we can test our body by doing this simple thing. First thing, we'll see that if we start to put our intent, because that's basic for muscle testing, you have to have an intent, what you want to test on. If you put your intent and you check your body to swing in a certain way. So if I think of love, most probably my body will sway forward. If I think of hatred, my body will actually sway backward. So let's start from this one. I'm gonna think of something very positive, and I'm gonna think at the moment of the love I felt when I spoke to a kid yesterday. and in a very short time my body's way forward. And now I'm thinking of the situation in Zimbabwe at the moment and my body's way backward. So what has just happened is that we are always called to something positive, like if we're going towards it, while if there is something negative happening, we're kind of wanting to go backward. So that's a basic test. But now we are gonna work out on what is how we can self-test and how we can test others. And for that, I'm gonna call a model.